Thank you. Rich, where are they keeping the Huggy boxes?
I don't know. I couldn't tell you. Remember when maintenance left in the sweep of this place?
No.
Exactly. Nobody in this stupid company knows what they're doing. Oh, I swear, I haven't seen a single box in its place since I started flooding the storehouse with orphanage junk.
Right. I get it.
It's a nice program. On brand. It's just hard to be happy about it when manufacturing's on our necks about it, because we can't find stupid hockey boxes!
Rich.
You're right. You're right. It's for the orphans. I just wish there were less boxes. Anything less would be more a bit of a... Is that even a word? A bit of a...
So, Stella, what made you want to work at the Playtime Co. factory?
Playing with toys when I was young was so magical. I could go straight from my bedroom floor to anywhere in the world. It was such a great feeling. And being able to work at a toy factory where I can provide kids with that same experience? That's a pretty great feeling too. Sometimes though, I really, really wish I could go back. To being a kid, I mean. And it's weird, because adults are just kids, but older. I don't think anyone ever really feels like an adult. Your body just gets older and older, and then you die. Poof! Human bodies just can't stay young forever. There's things, though. Like some trees that can stay alive even while being way older than a person. I mean, people can never live. Younger than me. So I guess everyone is always young relative to something. Right?
Alright, I think we're getting a little off track.
final log. In relation, experiment 1006, the prototype. Coordination and cooperation is evidently within his skill set, as well as the skill set of all other experiments of his type. Though still missing, today's events are no doubt in relation to him. His absence was a flaw in the scientific process, which should have under no circumstances been left unaccounted for. That's why I'm making this log, so that the same mistake won't be made twice. Any future experiments will need to be contained and disposed of in a secure location. I'm not worried about myself. One breakthrough and I'll be back. We must forge onwards in the name of science. Whether those who are beneath us understand it or not. End of...